A good home sanitation system is vital for your health and safety. It comprises several components that facilitate its process of collection, transport, treatment and disposal of human excreta and wastewater. Do check whether the sanitation expert has followed these steps. Household plumbing. The household waste is collected using water basins, urinals and water closets through proper plumbing systems. Inspection chamber. The plumbing systems from the toilets and bathrooms convey the sewage to the connected inspection chambers. Septic tank. The sewage from the inspection chambers is further directed into a septic tank. Municipal sewer line. The sewage from the septic tank is finally directed into the municipal sewer line. The piping is done in slopes to ensure effective disposal. Manholes become necessary for physical inspection by municipal workers in case of emergencies. This system ensures that the discharge is effectively directed to the municipal sewer line for treatment. Have your home sanitation system designed with the help of an expert so that it gives trouble-free service for long years. All steps mentioned in this home sanitation guide must be followed properly. Here's wishing you the best for a safe and healthy home.